Hi guys, today I'm going to make you a different kind of chicken. So I'm going to start by turning on the heat. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to pour some olive oil into the pan, just slightly. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to start by adding my shallots. So I've got two large shallots here, which I'm going to just add to my pan. Yeah. And then I'm going to stir it until it's slightly golden. So you could see, guys, that my onion is soft and slightly golden now. What I'm going to do, I'm going to add my chicken, and then I'm going to season it with just a little bit of salt. So it's like, again, a baby teaspoon of salt. And I've got some turmeric. So I'm going to just sprinkle the turmeric on top. I've got some chilli powder. So again, you really just want slightly, just a little bit of this. Because it's just going to be too hot. If you like it, obviously add more. And this is just some saffron, which has been grinded. And then I'm going to put the lid on and just let it cook for about 5-10 minutes, and then I'll go show you guys. Okay, guys, so it's cooking away. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to take it to this heat here, because obviously we don't want it to burn. So I'm going to take it to this heat here. Again, this will just allow it to cook slowly. And again, you don't want to add any sort of water. This will give water slightly. So yeah, we'll just put the lid on, and obviously it will give water by itself. Okay guys, it's been cooking around sort of 5-10 minutes now, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to add some dried plums to this. So this is 200 grams of dried plums, and obviously that will make the chicken very tasty. Yeah, you should try it. It's quite different, but it will be like a nice tangy sort of taste that would come with this. And then it would start sort of, it would start to obviously become soft, and it would just really sink into the chicken. So I'm gonna let it cook and show you guys. I will turn it as well in between, but I'll show you. Okay guys, so it's been cooking for another 5-10 minutes now. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just turn this just be careful with the I don't want any of the plums to drop out. And then we're just gonna leave it. Okay guys, what I've decided to do is just add a little bit of butter. I think that will just help with the taste and the flavor we're gonna get. I think that's gonna just improve that a little bit. So okay guys, so I just wanted to show you the juice that obviously we've got here, so you could see it cooking away. And also the plums are now, obviously much softened. So I'm going to just let it cook a bit more on this side, and then I'll turn it around after. Okay guys, so you can see it's cooking away. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to now turn it again. Just gonna let it cook a little bit more. Okay guys, so you could see that it's cooking away, and as you could see it's quite soft now. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna serve it and show you guys. Okay guys, so you could see that it's ready to be served. I'm gonna serve mine today with some potatoes, and what I've done, I literally peeled like 5-6 potatoes, and then I've just sprinkled some salt and pepper and just put them into the microwave for 5.5 minutes, and then yes, all ready to go. So I'm gonna give it a try just to see how it is. We should try that, guys. And also the plum, that would just give it, you know, a nice texture, so you get some thickness and, you know, the flavor is all there. So it's lovely, guys. You should try it. If you like my video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more, and don't forget to press the bell so you're notified when I upload the video. Thank you so much for watching.